Hello, lovely people. Edith Bikis is here from Rise Energy CEO UK. And today is my question: that are we automated? Is our actions are automated, or they are coming from our conscious mind? So you know, I explained it before that we have the mind, and then the 10% is the conscious mind, and the 90% is our subconscious mind, and the bottom line, like couple of percentage of the subconscious, is actually the unconscious mind. So when are we using actually our conscious mind? For which actions? For example, when we analyzing data, or when we receiving information and we actually criticizing that information and we want to know more, we want to dig in deeper and to be sure that that information is right or not correct or trustworthy. And for example, when we are working on data analysis at our job, or we're writing reports, or we're writing assignments, that's all when you need your conscious mind, basically. And then also in other situations, when you, for example, trying out a new recipe in the kitchen for cooking, or events when you do something new that you've never done, then you need your conscious mind. And for example, it's very important in this case that you actually take the initiative to choose different approach in your actions, so you're not gonna get automated. So when you go to work, you actually take a different route every morning to discover new way of going, and then you actually use your conscious mind and you discover new places, and then you get more interactions from your environment by this, and you train your mind. And then if you are more mindful and you using your awareness, your conscious mind, is much, you're gonna be much more successful in your endeavors, and you're gonna be much more aware, and you're gonna have less mistakes and less failures. So you're gonna have like a better increasing achievements. So your willpower also in the conscious mind, which is assure you that you're gonna do it, you can do it, there is no question in you, it's just you believe in yourself that you are good enough and you are ready to take the actions. That's the willpower is in the conscious mind. And what else is I would like to add, that the conscious mind is very important to train it. So how you can train it? For example, if you don't have a job where you do data analysis or you writing reports or assignments, that you want to still train it or use your conscious mind, and then you learn new languages or you learn new skill sets. You can go on courses, online courses, to learn something new, or as I said, choose new place to drive away or to make on adventures, like go on a weekend to the mountains and then make a new adventure. Then you need to start to use again your conscious mind to figure out the new things, how to actually step by step, how to actually move around. So it's very important to train your conscious mind and then be conscious to actually prevent mistakes and failures, and to be more aware of your environment. So mindfulness is coming here also, to be mindful about your actions, so you're gonna have positive vibration, positive energy in your life by your positive actions. Thank you.